簡単。プレイヤーは様々な形にくり抜かれた壁を的確なポーズですり抜けられると10ポイント。
Do you think the Wizard of Oz is real?
Yeah, I think.
It's late at night. You know, I'm all alone. I can't get to sleep. There's nothing good on TV. And all you want is for someone to tuck you in and read you a bedtime story. Sounds familiar?
Yeah.
Old dial a granny. Just dial 1-800-4-GRANNY. That's 1-800-447-2669. And you'll be connected with a sweet elderly lady who will make everything alright. Just like your dear old grandmother did when you were a wee one.
Oh, you poor angel. Now here's what you do, sweet pie. Have a nice hot bath. Fix yourself some chicken soup. And gurgle it with salt and water before going to bed. That'll fix you up real good. Sweet pie, you'll be in tip-top shape in no time.
For only $6.99 a minute, you'll get to handpick the granny of your choosing. Prefer the tough love? Press the pound key at any time for crotchety old granny's advice.
Well, I expect you can poop nothing anymore. When you wear on a spring jacket, then go up and a steak, touch your dish.
Call 1-800-4-GRANNY today for some good old-fashioned, sensible relationship advice.
If you want to see a gentleman caller, you first put a dab of white musk in one ear and dab of white musk in the other ear and spray the rest of the bottle on your coat. And when you see him, tell him that you're not free to engage anymore. Tell him that you're not free to attend any engagements this week.
Call now and receive a special limited time promotional offer by mail. Knitted booties, rhubarb jam, a crochet tea cozy, mop balls, triangle cucumber sandwiches, and much, much more! Don't agree except Visa, MasterCard, and American Express. Please note the ideas and opinions expressed on those of individual grannies themselves and do not necessarily reflect on those of Dollar Granny Incorporated. As such, Dollar Granny is not responsible for any faulty or hazardous home remedies, misguided relationship advice, or any counsel resulting of friends, finance, self-esteem, employment, or pride. For optimum benefit, adjust your phone volume to its loudest before beginning your call.
Hello, hello, pardon, pick up, Sunny.
Dial a granny, she's just a phone call away.
So? Lots of us also wondering what a fine actor such as yourself does to appear for the what's the serious on a tense role of one of a play in Romeo and Juliet?
Yeah, Doc, for real. Romeo is hardcore, yo. Hardcore. You know what I'm saying? I just like to throw down some hip-hop, R&B, and old school music to get me in the zone.
Well, as you know, acting is very serious business. And so, as a responsible actor like myself treats it that way, I get up every morning at 5:30 a.m. to do my yoga practice and have my horoscope read for the day. And depending on what my guru fortune teller says, I neither go back to bed to stock up on beauty sleep or I go to my acting technique class. You have to be properly prepared to play one of Shakespeare's most beautiful characters, you know.
What was it like working with on that castmate on that show?
It was cool, y'all. Cassandra's a pretty uptight chick, though. Always stressed about everything. Kinda wonder if this was her first acting gig. But somebody said she's a big deal. I just don't see it, y'all. But it's all good. Except she's always trying to get me to eat that tofu stuff.
Well, just between you and me, I feel that I might have intimidated Jackson, the poor guy. I mean, with my level of talent and experience, it must be difficult to keep up. But I feel I showed him the ropes a little, you know. He really looks up to me.
I'm sure our audience is dying to know. Was there any real romance going on between two of you behind the scene?
Well, because I'm a professional, I insisted on keeping everything professional between us for the success of the show. But I could tell he secretly had a crush on me.
Nah, dog. She's not my type. Too jumpy.
Well, do you have it, folks? This is Sharon Nosey, reporting for DramaWay Life. Back to you, Sweena. Bye.
Din da da do do do, din da da do do, din da da do do do, din da da do do.
Can you tell me about a little bit of boot camp?
Well, Cheryl, we take our dancing very seriously. We began dancing just after we started walking. We all get lots of practice. We start every class with a bit of Russian ballet. This makes our core muscles so strong.
Mm-hmm.
Brian Bobov and Lizzie Michael Jackson.
She said, I am the one who would dance on the floor in the round. She told me her name was Billie Jean, and she caused a scene. Then heavy head turned with the ice to dream of being the one who would dance on the floor in the round.
Yes. The blue bars and the fat moves with a favorite dancer play on that.
Princesita, que en la vida solo fueras para mí mi único anhelo. Y quisiera, virgencita, que en el cielo, donde alumbran las estrellas por millares, del lira de mi amor se hacen luceros.
We taste off with a little Fantone.
आजा आजा जिंद शामी आने के तले है, आजा जरी वाले नीले आजमाने के तले है।
जय हो जय हो।
आजा आजा जिंद शामी आने के तले है, आजा जरी वाले नीले आजमाने के तले है।
जय हो
Dear Howard folks, I'm Cheryl Northey, pulling from the Drama Night Live. I have to leave the dancing to the pros.
This is exciting.
It's a very exciting show. I've been excited for it all day.
All day, mm-hmm. All week, all month. Yeah. We are honored to have some of the hottest dancers on the planet with us tonight.
I've been waiting for a very long time to talk to you guys.
Mm-hmm. They are the up-and-coming girl dance troupe, the Sassy Sizzlers, and they're here right in our studio. Now, the word on the street is that the Sassy Sizzlers have been dominating the dance world. I mean, they have all kinds of experience. They can do all different dances and all mm-hmm. different genres. Mm-hmm.
What have I read? I just read, you were in a magazine recently, and I heard that you could do hip-hop, jazz, ballet, contemporary, and even salsa.
Wow, wow. Their style has been described as fast and fierce with saucy attitude.
Without further ado, let's give it up for the Sassy Sizzlers, everybody. For being here.
Mm-hmm. Thank you for taking the time to come to our show.
We have so many questions for you. First off, when and where will you guys be performing next?
Well, I'm performing here in Toronto, and then we're heading off to New York.
New York.
Big time.
Wow. Now
Big
I
time.
Have watched your group dance, and you guys are, you're so good at what you do. I, unfortunately, as well as my co-host Dan, very uncoordinated.
Not good.
I was wondering if you could give me some advice.
Try hard and stay true to yourself.
Good advice.
Like that.
Yeah, you're very sweet. Thank you, Vanessa.
Mm-hmm. What is your message to all the young people out there who might be looking up to you?
They should do yoga every day and eat healthy food. Mm.
That is good.
I don't do enough of that.
No, that's good advice for us, actually.
Mm-hmm.
We were wondering if you could give our audience members some more tips, maybe, how to stay fit and healthy like you.
Like, do more exercise and eat healthy food.
Right, good.
It's all about the food.
It really is all about the
Eating healthy is key.
Let off sleep.
Yes, good answer. Well, we're running out of time, but a few of our members wanted us to find out, what is your favorite song to dance to?
Well, our favorite song, that will be A Poker Face by Lady Gaga.
All right.
Yeah.
Well, that is all the time we have, folks. We are going to be front row at your next performance.
I just wish we had some Lady Gaga to play while we were going out.
Next time.
Good night,
we'll have
everybody.
You on again. Good night.